మరి మీకు మీ డాక్టర్ రోగి ఇచ్చే ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఓన్ పర్సనల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ వాట్ ఈస్ టు బి డన్ ఫర్ ది ఫ్యూచర్ సెక్యూరిటీ అండ్ సేఫ్టీ అండ్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా. అండ్ నౌ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ బాలకృష్ణ గారు టు కమ్ ఆన్ యాజ్ టు డైరెక్ట్ జాబ్.
Hi, I'm Radhakrishna. I'm Vasanthi's brother-in-law, Renu's husband. I'm not on the agenda. I get crushed. The formal agenda is over, and the formal agenda has left us all thinking. So many of us here, so many of them here, stalwarts who have told us what they have experienced. I think all of us have to introspect. There's a lot of thinking. I come here with a small agenda, informal agenda, which I've sought the permission of the seniors on the stage. My father-in-law introduced the names of some Irman's classmates of Vasanthi who have traveled. You have no idea how far they have traveled. They have traveled from Bangalore. One of them has traveled from Iraq. I mean, he made a stopover in Chennai to meet his family, but he's traveled from Iraq. There are people who have traveled from Bombay and I think Hyderabad, yes. I wanted to recognize their presence in the audience by calling out their names and requesting one or two of them, subject to time available, to share with you all what is it that brought them this long distance? Why have they come here? And can they convey to any of you something that will inspire you to take up this journey which Vasanthi and these people have taken up? Believe me, young men and women in the audience, all of you know about IIT, all of you know about IIMs. Very few of you know about Irma. It's a tough thing to go to Irma, to decide to go to Irma, to stay there and to continue doing what Irma teaches you. So my request to a couple of you, at least if there's time, to please come up here and share a few minutes of what you think of Irma, what you think of this journey, and how you can inspire a young the next generation, next to next generation sitting there in the audience. Can I call upon Padmaja please to start the, please. You're not in the sector, no, that's okay. Please come, please come, please come.
Hi. So I can't speak about the work in the development sector. I can speak about what I learned at IIMA, but I want to speak of that side of Vasanthi which has not been touched upon here. Vasanthi, the reason why we are here, and I've been hearing, you know, since yesterday, this morning, since, you know, so many of us are here, to professors, eight of batchmates from all over the place. Honestly, I've been thinking, if I had died 20 years ago, would anybody have come? Except for Vasanthi, nobody would have turned up today. I can assure you that if this had happened to me, only Vasanthi would have been there in the audience today and no other batchmate. But what made Vasanthi so special and why have all of us come here? And this is mainly to all of you out there, the young students. We are all here not because Vasanthi was the most beautiful in the batch. There were far more beautiful people. Not because she was the most exciting or most entertaining person. There were far more bigger entertainers in the batch. Not because she was the most intelligent and could help us out with our assignments. There were far more intelligent people in the batch. None of these. Vasanthi was none of these, and yet we are here today. And I think we are here today because She had an ear who would hear you out, whatever your problems may be. She had a shoulder you could cry on whenever you went to her. And she had a hand who would help in any situation to any person in the batch or anywhere else. And that's why we are here today. If you think that you're not popular in your batch, you don't have enough friends, you're not the happening, rocking person, and I think the pressure on your generation to be the most happening, rocking, you know, greatest popular person around is even much, much higher than what we had, well, that's not true. 20 years later, people will not remember you because you wore the best clothes or had the best smile or had the best places to take people out to. People will remember you for this. People will remember you and come to you because you were there and they needed you, not because you had anything extra than anybody else had, but just because you heard them better, you helped them more, and you were with them, whatever the circumstances were. That's all I would like to say here. Thank you.
Please, Mohanthi, please come on stage. Please. You were good friends and I would let you do that.
My dear professors, my friends, and all the people and children of Kakinada. But the matter just said one thing now, I just didn't know. Started meeting my husband Amit Mohr, and then we decided we'll get married. But he was saying, Lisa, you have to wait. You have to wait all the time. And she really upset with him. Then one day he comes in the avenue, very sad, just out of it. And says, Lisa, I've decided we'll get married. I said, this is such a good news. But why, what happened? I was so sad. What's on this number? House is very important for me, my dad, for not this way. Not this way. I just wrote a few lines for her today, and especially for her inspiring parents. I just read that out to you guys. In memory of Vasanti. Life is so simple and so beautiful. I realize every moment, whenever I close my eyes, your bubbly smile twists the canvas with the downpour of memories, simple and sweet to behold, and cherish for a lifetime. The kind, so much meaning in everything. Not one path is perfect, as the destination is unknown. Build your temple step by step or traveler, focus on just one goal. Distractions manifest in all forms, and mind it, it's all planned. Hurdles to build your strength so that you endure till last. The beauty is to understand your master has given the control planet in your own hand. Think just, think wise, think good for all. Thank you.
This is Mr. Vijay Bhaskar, please.
Hello. Sir, with your permission, I'll just speak in Telugu. Okay. Chala concepts chadukunna. 2 years. ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఏంటంటే ప్రతి క్లాస్లోనూ 5-6 కొత్త టాపిక్స్ సబ్జెక్ట్ అయితే మా ప్రొఫెసర్స్ మాకు చెప్పేస్తూ ఉంటారు అనమాట. సో బోరి నిండిపోతూ ఉంటుంది. అంత నిండిపోయిన దానిలో ఏది పనికి వస్తుంది అంటే వీళ్ళన్నింటికీ మూల సూత్రం ఏంటి అని చెప్పేసి ఆలోచించేటట్టు మాకు చాలా ప్రాబ్లం వస్తూ ఉంటుంది. ఆ ప్రశ్న నాకు అంటే మాకు 5 టర్మ్స్ ఉంటాయి విత్ 3 ఫీల్డ్ ఆఫ్ సెగ్మెంట్స్. సో 5 టర్మ్స్ అండ్ 3 సెగ్మెంట్స్ ఇస్ వాట్ అవర్ బ్యాచ్ హ్యాడ్. సో దానిలో ఏంటంటే 3rd టర్మ్కి వచ్చేటప్పటికల్లా ఈ ప్రశ్న మొదలైంది. అంటే అసలు డెవలప్మెంట్ అంటే ఏంటి? 1st టర్మ్ ఒక రకంగా ఉంది, 2nd టర్మ్ ఒక రకంగా ఉంది. సో అంటే వాట్ ఈస్ డెవలప్మెంట్, వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ కోఆపరేషన్స్ అబౌట్, అండ్ హౌ ఆర్ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ రిలేటెడ్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద కామన్ థ్రెడ్. ఆ ప్రశ్న కోసం ఏంటంటే వన్ నైట్ వి స్టార్టెడ్, మీ అండ్ వసంతి స్టార్టెడ్ దట్ స్ట్రగుల్. మేమేంటంటే ఆనందించి హైదరాబాద్ రావాలి, బాంబే వచ్చాము, బాంబే నుంచి మళ్ళీ ఇంకో బస్సు పట్టుకున్నా వచ్చాము. ఫుల్ ఏంటంటే అసలు టెన్షన్ అనమాట. ఏ టైప్ లో సో ఫైనల్గా ఏంటంటే ఆ కంటిన్యూషన్ నేను కూడా వసంతతో పాటు గ్రామ వికాస్లో చేరాను. చేరిన ఒక 3 నెలలకి అంటే దట్ ఇస్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్ అంటే బుద్ధుడికి జ్ఞానోదయం అయిన తర్వాత బుద్ధుడు లేనంటున్న టైంలోను మా అంతర్మథనము మాకున్నటువంటి విపరీతమైనటువంటి కూడా సొల్యూషన్ వచ్చింది. ఓకే, మాకంటూ ఒక దారి క్లియర్గా కనిపించి మేము దాన్ని డిసైడ్ చేస్తూ వెళ్ళేటప్పటికి నేను నా ప్రాజెక్టులోకి వెళ్ళిపోయాను. దాని తర్వాత ఒక 1 రోజుల తర్వాత ఏంటంటే బ్యాడ్ న్యూస్. ఓకే, సో సారాంశం డెవలప్మెంట్ అంటే ఏంటి అని అంటే రోడ్లు కట్టడం చాలా ఈజీ, కొత్త బళ్ళు కొత్త కార్లు చాలా ఈజీ, కానీ యాక్సిడెంట్ లేకుండా అదే రోడ్డు మీద ఆ న్యూ టెక్నాలజీ కార్లు నడిపించడం అనేది కష్టం. అదే రకంగా కొత్త వ్యాక్సిన్స్ తీసుకోవడం ఈజీ, కానీ ప్రజల చేత ఆ వ్యాక్సిన్స్ తీసుకోవడంలో ఆ మార్పు తీసుకోవడం కష్టం. సో డెవలప్మెంట్ అనేది మిగతా ఇంకేమద్దు, మిగతావన్నీ వస్తాయి లేదా తీసుకురావచ్చు, కానీ మా రోల్ ఏంటి అనేది మేము ఆలోచించుకున్నప్పుడు ఏంటంటే డెవలప్మెంట్ రావాలంటే ఈ మార్పు ప్రజల్లో తీసుకురావడం, అదే మూల సూత్రం. ఆ మూల సూత్రం ఆధారంగానే నేను మళ్ళీ తర్వాత నా పని అంతా నా ప్రయాణం అంతా జరిగింది. సో ఈ అంతర్మదనంలో నాకు తోడున్న వాసింది అన్ఫార్చునేట్ ఏంటంటే ఈ అంతర్మదనానికి ఒక సమాధానం దొరికి ఆ సమాధానాన్ని తర్వాత మళ్ళీ ఇంకా ఎందుకుంటే ఏంటంటే నా ప్రయాణంలో ఇంకో ఇక్కడ ఆదినారాయణ గారు ఉన్నారు, వారి ఆధ్వర్యంలో కూడా కొంత పనిచేశారు. నేను భారత చాపిటల్ ట్రస్ట్ అని చెప్పి సెలవచ్చుల్లో ఉంది, వారు అంటే పరమేశ్వరరావు గారు ఏదైతే ఉన్నారో ముందు అదే సూత్రంలో పనిచేస్తారు అనమాట. కమ్యూనిటీ కోఆర్డినేషన్ అనేది పక్కన నడుస్తూ ఉండగా మిగతా అన్ని దాని నుంచి ఫ్లో అవ్వాలి అనేది. సో ఆ రకమైనటువంటిది అక్కడి నుంచి మనం చూస్తున్నాము. సో ఇందాక ప్రియంక మనం చెప్పారు డిపిఐపి, సో డిపిఐపి వారు అక్కడ రాజస్థాన్లో చేసుకునేటప్పుడు నేను తర్వాత ఇక్కడ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్లో డిపిఐపిలో చేరాను. ఆ డిపిఐపిలోనే హెల్త్ న్యూట్రిషన్ లైవ్లీహుడ్ ప్రమోషన్ మొత్తం అంతా కూడా ఏ రకంగా దీన్ని అనుసంధానం చేయాలి అనే దానిలో. సో ఆ మూల సూత్రంలో నాకు తోడున్న వసంతి, అందుకే ఇప్పుడు నన్ను నేను థ్యాంక్
యూ.
వసంతి, ఐ వాంట్ టు గివ్ యు ఎగ్జాంపుల్ my interaction with Vasanthi. First time I was giving a in Irma, there are various times when we have to present some of the papers. So one of the papers Renvay is presenting, Vasanthi was tearing me apart. That means asking so many questions, and then I was almost sweating, and I felt like when I came to Irma, I have already experience of 10 years in working in the sector, and then she was just passed the college and come to that. So it helped me a lot in terms of ego. Then I came to my room, I was burning like anything. Okay, what is girl? This girl is making me like feel a very shy, very small person. And then I was burning, and then I was busting out my friend there. You know, and then at that time, after 10 minutes time, Vasanthi comes here, and then she is behaving such a way, nothing has happened there. Anna, you want to take, I have cooked noodles, Anna, you want to take it? I was totally, I mean, I was in another field, because I was burning, I want to bust out. But when she came and then told Anna, you want to taste this one? I said, what is this? And then I was, you see, this is an example that there are something happening in the office or some other field, you leave it there, and you come home, you become normal. So this is one message that I was able to get from this one. Another one incident that I can give you, in Irma, there are certain assignments they give you. That means 4 or 5 people together, in a group, you have to work. So in that group, myself, Vasanthi, and other people are there. So usually before we finalize everything, what we do is that we have a good group discussion. Okay, we have all sit together and make a group discussion, and meet what are going to do, who is going to present what, and all this thing. We plan this one. Okay, so this type of things, we are sitting in a lawn. You have, in Irma, they have a lot of places, lawn, where we sit in the grasped, and then we discussed these things. Okay, about half an hour time it happened, and everybody is discussing and noting down everything that happened. Okay, everything is over after about 40 minutes, everybody left. And Basanti was there, and then you see the place. Some people, when they are talking, they take out the grass and then throw it out. Some people have taken the piece of paper and then they have thrown out. So everybody has done something, and then they were left there. The place is there. The place shows that who is there. So when Basanti said, we are only here for half an hour, you see how we have left the field. So there's the message here. When you are living in the society or community, when you are leaving, you should give a message or a permanent marking there. Or, you know, as an organization you are working, you should do something about that. That's what was impressing you to see that place, which is full of different things. Like one person has digged, has put a hole on this thing, another person has put some. You see. So, like that, there are certain things that I cannot forget. Asanti's association. Many, many incidents I can tell because of the lack of time. So I end here my lecture. Thank you.
మేము చాలా స్వార్థపరులు ఉండి మేము మేము వాసంతి ఫ్యామిలీ వాళ్ళందరం చాలా స్వార్థపరులు. వాసంతి మాకందరికీ చెల్లెలు, మరదలు, కూతురు కానీ తెలుసు మాకు. వీళ్ళందరినీ ఎందుకు మాకు పిలిచి మాట్లాడమని చెప్పామంటే ఆ అమ్మాయి గురించి ఎన్ని విషయాలు ఉన్నాయని మాకు తెలియదు. అది వినడం కోసం పిలిచాము అనుకోండి. కానీ ఒక చిన్న ఇంకొక ఏంటంటే పర్పస్ ఏంటంటే, ఇక్కడ ఒక ఏంటి 50-100 మంది పిల్లలు ఉన్నారు. ఇక్కడ మీలో ఒక 10 మంది వీళ్ళ మాటలు విని ముందుకెళ్ళి మీరు ఈ బాట మీద నడిస్తే మాకు వాళ్ళ పేరెంట్స్కి మాకందరికీ అంతకంటే సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ ఉండదు. సో ఈ పర్పస్తోనే మేము అందరినీ పిలిచాం పైకి. మాకు తెలిసి మీకు అందరికీ ఆకలి వేస్తున్నాయి, భోజనం టైం అయిపోయింది, సారీ అబౌట్ దాట్, బట్ ఈ పర్పస్తో పిలిచాము. ఈ పర్పస్ సర్వ్ అయితే విల్ బి వెరీ హ్యాపీ అండి. మిస్టర్ కృష్ణరాజు గారు, అంకుల్ టు కమ్ ఆన్ టు స్టేజ్ టు డిస్ట్రిబ్యూట్ మొమెంటోస్ ఫర్ యువర్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. ఈజ్ ద బ్యాక్ బోన్ బిహైండ్ my father-in-law in all the help that he does. He is a head of the Ashram Public School. His support, we, his son and daughter and son-in-law, we are in Hyderabad. Everything is done by Krishna uncle and all his friends. Arunal Murthy garu, please sir, please come and please. Thank you sir, thank you for coming.
Okay, sure. Yes, sir.
I chose the keynote speaker, the last speaker, she's a student in health professors. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Madam,
thank you. Mr. Joe Madiyat, all the people, Ajay Desai, everybody who could not make it here, but they're there in spirit and they are helping us all through. Mr. Adinarayan Murthy, again a backbone, he's actually stuck. He's got a conference he has to attend, and he's given up that and he's sitting here waiting to step over. Mr. Vakkalakar Ramakrishna Garu, for all the support you're giving us, sir, thank you very much. To Cosmopolitan Club and to Ashram Public School. Thank you very much.
You know, I think we needed an opportunity and this was an opportunity.
Thank you.
సార్ సార్ దిక్తేని ఓకే రెడీ సార్ రెడీ మేడం వన్ సెకండ్ రెడీ ప్లీజ్ వన్ సెకండ్ రెడీ స్మైల్ ప్లీజ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
Thank you.
Deaf DPIP was not because I had any inquiry report or evidence, but I felt that the integrity was compromised, where I felt that the credibility was at stake. And I do give, I think, a lot of contribution to my family, to Irma, to my previous teachers, who instilled this sanskar in me that something about ethics and morality. But if we think about ethics and morality, and that is important in how we transact development, then is that something that the professionalism prepares us for that? That I think we should think about. Professionals have chosen to be spectators and not stuck their neck out for what seems to be the right. Some of the examples that I know of, I think some of you may also be familiar with. But it is disappointing, it is very, very disappointing that if we do not bring this practice of ethics in our day-to-day lives, in the workspaces, personal spaces that we control, then again, I think the professionals have very little to offer to the development space. Only designing things, delivering things, and no ethics. Development is no longer about people's own agency, self-governance, you and I deciding what is good, what is bad, how can we come together. The professionals have contributed a lot to the space, but the space now demands much more than them. And one advantage that we have in order to contribute to is, as I said, our training has given, it has trained us to be good workers. That's what it has trained us to. It has really trained us to be committed workers. As I think Professor Devi said, or Professor Hitesh Bhatt said, Basanti said, I'll go and work where I'm needed. That's a training, a sound training that we've got, that we will be good workers. Now, what that training creates an opportunity for us is it creates an opportunity for us to build vocabularies, build dialogues, build ideologies based on our work and lived realities. Not go by ideologies that our spouse gives us. It frees us of this baggage. It allows us to create our own learning field. It allows us to create our own. That ideology can shape this world together, and especially bring a world which is about respect, tolerance, and justice. And I really do think that if Basanti was here, not only would she to think about these difficult things, to think about undertaking this difficult journey, her journey from Kakinada to Anand to Berhampur, Mohuda, think was a step in that. And probably what a lot of us can do is to think about creating ecosystems in which many more young people, old people also, middle-aged for sure, but many more people can undertake this journey. And I think that's where it would be our tribute. That's what we would all probably end in saying, that that's a tribute to Basanti and the idea of Basanti, that this is the moral fiber, the ethical fiber of building a new community, a new and a just society. Thank you, and thank you, Uncle and Auntie, especially to share with all of you my journey, as I said, probably through my journey, Basanti's journey. But often we really lack. We think staying for too long in a place means is not seen as rootedness, is seen as something more negative. And I think by honoring that, by honoring staying power, you have provided an inspiration.
Thank you, Priyanka. And now I request Mr. Alex Nadal to come out as and to Jadeja.
I get crushed. The formal agenda is over, and the formal agenda has left us all thinking. There's so many of us here, so many of them here, always who have told us what. You have no idea how far they have traveled. They have traveled from Bangalore. One of them has traveled to meet his family, but he's traveled from Iraq. There are people who have traveled from Bombay and I think Hyderabad, yes. I wanted to recognize their presence in the audience by calling out their names and requesting them with you all. What is it that brought them this long distance? Very few of you know about Irma. It's a tough thing to go to Irma, to decide to go to Irma. to stay there and to continue.
You're not in the sector, no, that's okay. Please, sir, please, sir, please.
Since yesterday, this morning, since you know so many of us are here, to professors, eight of batchmates from all over the place. Honestly, I've been thinking who would hear you out, whatever your problems may be. She had a shoulder you could cry on whenever you went to her, and she had a hand who would help in any situation to any person in the batch or anywhere else. And that's why we are here today. If you think that you're not popular in your batch, you don't happening rocking. You know, greatest popular person around is even much, much higher than what we had. Well, that's not true. 20 years later, people will not remember you because you, you know, wore the best clothes or had the best smile or had the best places to take people out to. People will, whatever the circumstances were. That's all I would like to say. Thank you.
Sorry,
the she's
so
yeah.
used to emotions.
Huh?
So I think you should continue to speak as
yeah.
you cry.
Yeah. So whatever they remember is that smiling face, that bubbly face. After they passed away from Irma, I joined the same MF in May 1997. I started meeting my husband Amit Mohr, and then we decided we'll get the Monday he comes in the evening, very sad, to start group. And said, Lisa, I decided we'll get married. I said, this is such a good news. What happened? Was so sad. Vasanthi is no more. So that is how she's very important for me in my life, but not this way, not this way. I just wrote a few lines for her today, and especially for her inspiring parents. I'll just read that out to you guys.
And then she was just passed the college and come to that. So it helped me a lot in terms of ego. Then I went and I came to my room. I was burning like anything. Okay, what is girl? This girl is making me like feel a very shy, very small person. And then I was burning and then I was busting out my friend there. You know? And then, at that time, after 10 minutes time, Vasanthi comes here and then she is behaving such a way, nothing has happened. I was burning, I want to bust out. But when she came and then told Anna, you want to taste this one? I said, what is this? And then I was, you see, this is an example that there was something happening in the office or some other field, you leave it there, when you come home, you immediately become normal. So this is one message that I was able to get from this one. How much they give you? That means four or five people together, in a group, you have to work. So in that group, myself, Vasanthi, and other people were there. So usually before we finalize everything, what we do is that we have a good group discussion. Okay, we have all sit together and make a group discussion and what are going to do.
Doctor Panjabi, what are you going to do? I'm going to tell you about this. అది వినడానికి కోసం పిలిచామని అనుకోండి. కానీ ఒక చిన్న ఇంకొక ఏంటంటే పర్పస్ ఏంటంటే, ఇక్కడ ఒక 50-100 మంది పిల్లలు ఉన్నారు. ఇక్కడ మీలో ఒక 10 మంది వీళ్ళ మాటలు విని ముందుకెళ్ళి మీరు ఈ బాట మీద నడిస్తే మాకు, వాళ్ళ పేరెంట్స్కి, మాకందరికీ అంతకంటే సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ ఉండదు. సో ఈ పర్పస్ సర్వ్ అయితే విల్ బి వెరీ హ్యాపీ అండి. సార్, I'd like to invite Mr. Krishnaraj garu uncle to come onto the stage to distribute the head of the Ashram Public School his support, we, his son and daughter and son-in-law, we are in Hyderabad. Everything is done by Krishnaraj uncle and all his friends, Anjan Murthy, everybody. Please, sir, please come and teach us the one. We'd like to distribute the mementos to the speakers. I chose the keynote speaker the last. Please, sir, thank you. Thank you, Uncle. Thank you for me. To begin with, we'd like to thank the speakers on the dais for coming from all these places. I'd like to thank the fellow admins who came down from various places. I'd like to thank Professor Sriram, who is in Bangalore, but he's not here, but he's helped a lot. Mr. Joe Madiyat, all the people, Ajay Desai, everybody who could not make it here, but they're there in spirit and they're helping us all through. Mr. Adinarayan Murthy, again, a backbone. He has collected Ramakrishna Garu for all the support you have given us, sir. Thank you very much. To Cosmopolitan Club and to Ashram Public School. Thank you very much.
ఫోర్ కాస్ట్ వాళ్ళ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అందరూ ఏదో కలిపి